That's our call of the day. Morgan Stanley upgraded at Berenberg to buy. Price target goes to $91. They say it has more room to run. It's about $79 right now. Joe, you own Morgan Stanley. Is it going to get to $91 or beyond?
I sure do own Morgan Stanley. What took them so long to finally come around to it? They've had a hold on this stock since 2017. The average 12-month price target is $91. Yes, I think it's going to get there. It's going to get there on the strength of capital markets and global wealth management, and clearly the integration as it relates to E-Trade. So I like that they're finally coming around. I wish they'd do the same with Goldman Sachs. They have a hold on Goldman Sachs. I don't understand that.
Yeah, speaking of Goldman, Amy, you own Goldman and J.P. Morgan.
Yep. Yeah, we have been underweight financials for a long time, closed that towards the end of last year a little bit, still a little lit under market weight. But this is financials time to shine. If they don't work now with yields rising, I don't see what makes them work. There's still overcapacity in the industry in general. Lack of demand for loan growth is a problem, but they're cheap, relatively to the market and even absolutely. And this is their day. This is what we've been waiting for financials.
All right.